What's new in 2.0 version? In this video, we are going to quickly summarize what is new with the 2.0 version delivery. The main innovation is about the new hardware for the web server. The PXG3W100 and 200-2 is now replacing the old PXG3W100 and 200-1 web server. This new device stands out for more powerful computing capacity and memory, with its dual-core CPU at 1 GHz, with 2 GB of SDRAM and 8 GB of embedded multimedia card. It is also equipped of a new service pin, a set of dual-port Ethernet switch, and a new AC-DC 24-volt power supply. Another innovation in this new 4.3 version of the Desigo control point is the new user interface, implementing a new navigation concept. At first sight, we can immediately recognize a new main navigation bar, which offers all core applications in a more efficient way, and a sub-navigation bar right below, showing the sub-functions related to the selected core application. The main bar is comprised by the operation core application, which includes all the integrated data points, while the events and the object view core applications handles all the objects in a generic way, even if they have not been integrated. The device configuration offers workflows to configure device settings, like users, assignment of devices, and so on. Another update of the user interface is concerning the old alarm bell, which is now missing, replaced directly by an alarm counter indication in the events tab. However, it's important to specify that, with the current 2.0 version, the new user interface has been implemented only for the online operation, while the offline engineering and ABT site is still available with the old user interface. This inconsistency does not affect the engineering workflow, and an update of the offline interface is currently planned for future versions. News on scheduler interface are also available, with the new edit option that was missing in the older versions that allows the user to access the scheduler programming pages. Furthermore, the overview shows now, in the same page, both program and exceptions in one shot. The commissioning wizard for the tool-free workflow has been even updated, streamlining the procedure with only 3 steps: change the password, set device parameters, and, as last, set IP parameters. From now, the device is ready. Time master and NTP functions are now supported in Desigo control point devices. This is available on all the touch panel devices equipped with web server function and on the new web server devices. Same feature and configuration workflow as with PXC 4, 5, and 7 controllers. See ABT site for further information and configuration workflow. However, as the control point devices are not equipped of a supercapacitor, in case of power down they are not able to keep the date and time. So, in case of projects that include also the PXC 4, 5 and 7 controllers, it is recommended to configure the time master function on the automation controllers, as they are instead natively equipped of a supercapacitor and not on Desigo control point device.